What's up, YouTube peeps out there in YouTube land? This is your girl Brunette Perkins. I'm coming back with a video, and this video is not a reaction video. It just curious video, and I'm curious about Love by Erica. I'm just gonna call her baby girl. You know, I'm old enough to be her mom and all that good stuff because I'm in my 50s, you know what I'm saying? So, Erica is right there with my daughters, which my daughters, they're in their 30s. My baby girl is 30. Then my other one, y'all, don't make me tell no lies. Let me get this camera right. Don't make me tell no lies. My children, they doing 30s. That's all I can say. All five of them. Right there. They read that together. Bam, bam, bam. I was bam, bam, bam. Three times. Back to back. Back to back. Back to back. So, yeah. The dick was good. Y'all hear me? The dick was good. I can say that much. But anyway, I'm coming on here to talk to Love by Erica. I'm going to start off by saying that. Yeah, I'm trying to get my camera right. That's all. I'm trying to get my camera right. I got this little light thing on here. Hell, I don't even think it's doing no good. Well, it kind of was. Sheesh. It's a little ring light I bought from Five Below. Now I'm messing up for real. A little ring light I bought from Five Below. It's doing a little something. It ain't doing what I wanted it to do. But it doing a little something. I guess y'all say I be looking a mess. My hair be looking a mess when I'm at work. When I come home, I kind of do a little razzle dance to it. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, this is for Love by Erica, which / baby girl. Where you at? Where you at, mommy? Haven't seen you on YouTube. Since you went and did the spray paint Damien car, haven't been seeing you, boo boo. Where you at? Huh? Where you at, girl? Are you kind of feeling, and I'm not coming at you. I'm not coming at you at all. I'm just asking a question, hoping you respond back to me. Hope you subscribe to my channel. Hope Mr. Cryer subscribe to my channel because I like to talk to both of y'all, okay? I like to talk to both of y'all. I don't like to see parents, moms, and dads fussing. Get what I'm saying? How can I put it? I want to put it in a respectful way. Say, okay, Damien, Mr. Cry in his 50s. Erica's in her 20s, okay? We already know there's a big age gap, okay? It is what it is. That's what people do. They've been doing it for years and years and years. This ain't nothing new. Miss Cry ain't did nothing. No different than what any other body did. Erica haven't did anything any other woman haven't done. My main concern is, and God, I wish I had that guy named Michael, whoever. Y'all guys, Erica and Mr. Cry, you guys know him. You guys are familiar with him. He made a video saying that he's not for sure, and he would apologize if he's wrong, that your video was fake. And that's where I get that's where I get that from. It's fake. I get it from him. You okay? And I guess you people would say, well, if he jump off the bridge, would you jump? Hell no. Hell no, I ain't gonna damn jump. Are you kidding me? But like I said, that's where I get it from. Now, what I want to say is, Erica, you damaged. You messed up Mr. Cryer's shirt. Take your ass to the store and go buy him another shirt. You messed up his shoes. Take your ass to the store and buy him a pair of shoes. Go back and replace those two things that you damaged. Now, the car, Miss Cryer, and I'm going to say it again, Damien, my ex named Damien. Yeah, and my ex was a good man, very good man. He cheated on my ass, though, but He took care of me before I guess he decided he wanted to cheat. But it was a good thing he took care of my 5 children and his children. Then none of the kids go lacking for anything. I'm jumping off, I'm moving around. But I had my 5 kids. He took care of my 5 kids. Whatever fashion it was back then. Back then they was wearing a jersey. My children had all the jersey. My children had all the J's. Every time a J dropped, my children had it, including his children too. I didn't care for J's and still don't care for them now. I was an Air Max person and still is an Air Max person. But my Damien took very care of my children and his children. And all my bills were paid, and they were paid on time. I worked, you get what I'm saying? But he paid my bills, and I just put my money in my pocket. Okay. He bought me a car. I already had a car. He went and bought me another car, so that means I had 2 cars. My Damien was so good to, I used to be on the school bus. I did that for 9 years. In the wintertime, my Damien would get up in the morning, go start my car for me. So it'll be warm when I get ready to leave. Because I had to clock in at 6 o'clock. So I would get up at 5 just to make it a work by 5:30 or 5:45. Because I didn't stay far. But my Damien would start up my car. My Damien made sure I had gas in my car. My Damien made sure all the, everything I need to be taken care of on that car. Repairs and stuff like that. That's what my Damien did. But also my Damien cheated on me. Yeah, he did that thing, okay? He did that thing. And I found out about it. I found out who the girl was. I'm jumping around, y'all. I'm going to get back to the Erica and Damien part. Let me tell you my story for a few minutes. So, getting back to my Damien. He was cheating with this girl named Carla. And the person that brought me the bone, that hoe was liking him too. She was liking him and her sister were liking him. So you had 2 sisters and 1 cousin. They all 3 were some kin. So they came and told me that he was cheating. Okay, you get what I'm saying? So I didn't worry about it. It is what it is. Didn't care. But let me tell you what I did. He was living with me. I wasn't living with him. He was living with me. So he was, therefore, he was paying my bills. Okay. So I drove his car. He had a box Chevy with the system, the rims on it. Y'all know where I'm going with this story when I say a box Chevy and the rims and the system. And the inside was done. Y'all know where I'm going with this, right? You know what kind of job he had. He had his own little business job. But y'all know where I'm going with that when I say the kind of car. So, and these females knew it. These females knew what he did. They knew he took care of me. And I didn't have to tell them. They seen it for themselves. Because I'm the type that don't discuss my business with other females. Because I don't trust these hoes. So, So, as a matter of fact, it was on a Sunday. I still remember because he said he wanted some collard greens and chicken and some bread. You know, that bread on the stove and some potato salad. And I said, okay, cool. I'll cook it, you know. So I said, well, I'm going to drive your car to the grocery store. He was like, oh, okay, my keys sitting over there. I got the keys. I drove his car, turned the system up, jamming. You know what I'm saying? You know, I was in my 30s then. I'm jamming, you know, get my groove on and all that good stuff. So I didn't go to the grocery store. I went to her house. I didn't say nothing to him because I'm going to check him when I get back. I went to her house. I knew her very well. Knew her mom, all her sisters, her brothers. We grew up in the same neighborhood as children. Not only that, I wasn't married. Damien wasn't married. She was married. She was married to my homeboy that I knew. So I didn't know that he was there at the house. She stayed in the housing authority. I wasn't even expecting him to be there. You know what I'm saying? But I went to her house, pulled up in the yard like I was him with the music up. Knocked on the door. Voila. Her husband answered the phone. Dink. That's what we call him. Dink. Dink answered the phone. So, let me see how many minutes I got on here. When Dink answered the phone, I said, yo, Dink. I said, Carla here. He like, yeah, Brunette, come on in, cuz. You know, cause we all grew up together. Come on in, cuz. I came in. I said, Carla, what is this I hear you and Damien kicking it? Dink sit right there, because that's just how I roll. I'm going to go ahead and tell you. It is what it is. I shouldn't have went to her house, but by, you know, we growing up together or whatever, whatnot, you know, I didn't feel like any harm was going to be done to me because we grew up together. Her mother was like my mama, you know what I'm saying? So, but anyway, so after I said what I said to her, you know, and she was like, no, we ain't kicking it. I said, well, that ain't what your people say. Your family, your two cousins said you and Damien, you know, checking. Y'all checking. So, Dink sitting over there looking like, huh? What? So, you cheating on me. I said, then the little boy, he's supposed to be Damien's son or something? That's what your family said. And these are your first cousin that told it to me. Because like I said earlier, y'all, the damn girls liked them too. So, she denied it or whatever, whatnot, whatnot. So, I'm like, okay, I'm just coming to check and see. Are y'all kicking it or whatever? She was like, nah, we ain't messing around. I ain't messing with him. And you was, because y'all was meeting up at the store. When he go get a haircut, y'all was meeting up at the store. Because I seen y'all talking once before. But I didn't think nothing of it. You know, it is what it is. You know, like I said, he was a street pharmacy. So, I'm thinking, you know, y'all swapping out money for medication. Okay, y'all. Get what I'm saying? Y'all get where I'm going with the story. So, I get back to the house. And Damien, he's in my, you know, in my bedroom, in the bed, looking at TV or whatever. Matter of fact, y'all, it was October the 31st on Halloween. And he had his little girl with him because he had custody of his little girl. She was about 2 years old. That was my baby. I took care of that little girl from when she was a little baby until two years old. So, I said, Damien, I said, I heard about what you got going on there, bro. I heard you was supposed to be kicking with Carla. He denied it or whatever. I said, I tell you what, what's the best thing to do for you right now? The best thing to do is to get your stuff and go. So he did. We didn't argue. We didn't fuss. He got his things. And he left. He got his baby. He got her stuff and left. Went to Perry, took his baby to his sister's house. I guess he was trying to come up with some stuff. It was hard to get rid of him. It was hard to get rid of him. I got rid of him, but it was hard. And as of today, we still friends. He still talk with my children, and he asked about me and stuff like that. And he ended up getting married, divorced her, and he ended up marrying again. So I salute him for that. That's my dog. That's my boy. You know, even though he cheated on me, we still friends. It wasn't like we was married, like somebody downstairs. Okay. But anyway, Erica. Sorry about that, y'all. Erica, sweetie, mommy, go and buy that man a shirt and shoes and give him his key. Okay? Give him his key. If this not fake, you know, and y'all not planning this, like the young and the wrestler, like I said earlier in my video, give him his keys, mommy. If Damien, you want your keys, and Erica, you know, give them to him. you know, y'all have a baby together. Y'all raise that baby like you're supposed to. The best you can. Co-parent, go to court and let the judge decide for far as the baby thing, you know. How y'all gonna work that out? Let the judge decide. Don't walk away being enemies. Don't walk away hating each other. Don't walk away disliking each other. Y'all sit down and y'all talk. Or if y'all can't sit down and talk, like I said earlier, let the judge decide. You know. And Damian, I sympathize with you, whether you're a deadbeat dad or whatever. I don't know. But you be there for that baby, okay? Be there for the baby. Erica, we know that you're going to be there for the baby because you're the mother. So mom always going to be there for the baby. But damn you, don't walk out of his life. You be there for him because he didn't ask to be here. You didn't know your father. You never met your father. Don't know your father's name. And that's very painful. That hurts. I don't want to get too much deep into it because me personally, I start crying. Because my grandbaby just learning who her father is. She 12. She just learning who her father is. And really, she don't give a damn about him. I'm just going to be honest with you. She 12 years old. Dad never was in her life. It was just me and her mama. That's it. And that's pretty much the only people she care about is her mother and me. Everybody else, she don't care nothing about. She worry about us too. So, Damian, don't be an absent parent and baby cry your life, okay? Yeah. You and Erica work things out for the best for the baby. I don't see your son coming on here replying back to, you know, none of this stuff on YouTube, what y'all guys got going on. That's a plus. I'm so happy about that he haven't did his input. You know, he got his own thing with Bianca and the kids. You know, he have his own problems to deal with. Just, you know, I'm not saying he has problem, but he have his own life he have to live and not get into yours. And your daughter don't never get into any of your stuff either. You know, but you guys just work it out. It'll work out. You know, it really will. And what Erica got going on with Cam and her and, you know, his father, co-parent wise, I'm saying, works out fine. And it can work out fine for you too, for the both of y'all. Okay? So, Mr. Cry, if you're looking at my video, subscribe to my channel. Love by Erica Mommy. Subscribe to my channel as well, sweetie. And this is from me to y'all. I love you guys from the bottom of my heart. And I'm going to be praying for you guys. That's it. That's all I can do. And you, and both of you guys need a support team. Erica, you have your mom. Damn, you don't have anybody. You don't have his mother. He don't have his father. I don't know, do he have sisters and brothers or whatever, whatnot, but he do need someone that he can lean on and talk with. And Mr. Cry, you need to do just that. You need to keep yourself together. Keep your mind, your body, your soul, your spirit together. So, whoever looking at my video, you guys, I want to say I love y'all as well, as much. I love you because God said love one another. And I do. I do love all of y'all out there in YouTube land, my YouTube peeps. And somebody did subscribe to my channel. I have 101. Yay! Thank you for being that 101 person. Thank you. And I love you for subscribing to my channel. So, my old subscriber, y'all have a blessed night. My new subscriber, y'all have a blessed night as well. And I want to say live, love, laugh, laugh, love, live, peace, love, and hair grease. And I got to upload this video, and it's 12:30, and I know I'm going to be dragging in the morning because I got to iron my clothes. I got to get my breakfast together, get my lunch together. So I'm going to be dreading, hating to get up if this Lord is willing to get up. So y'all stay prayed up, put God first, and trust and believe in our Father, which art in heaven. Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Don't forget to continue to pray. I'm out here. Peace.